Ryan Schmelzer, left point, Vukojevic, faked a shot, Irvine in front for Martel, they score! What a passing play! The fake shot goes down to Irvine, and then right out front for Martel, and the Devils are within one with 15:40 left in the third period. Irvine snuck in behind the defense again. Fires from an off angle. Save Larmy. Irvine goes back to the net. One touch pass. They score! Schmelzer hammers it home. And the Devils two straight have tied the game at three. With 10:05 left in the third. What a play. Vukojevic. Down low. One touch pass. Martel hits the iron, and then Schmelzer pounds it in on the side of the crease. Find Schmelzer. Schmelzer, Walsh, shoots, he scores! Riley Walsh, his first pro goal, wins it in overtime for the Devils, 4-3. Riley Walsh.